Yeah.
Now, Brittany, scholarship recipient.
Yes,
you're going to Howard University.
Yes, sir.
Amazing. How long have you been with Jazz Ed?
About 6 or 7 years. It's been so long, it's kind of hard to remember.
Why did you get involved?
Honestly, the first year that I was in the workshop, my mom, she brought me, and I really didn't know what I was getting into. But I had so much fun that year that I kept coming back, because it really helped me renew my love for music, and it helped me see music in a completely different light.
Okay. You're going to Howard University on a music scholarship. What instruments are we talking about?
I'm a percussionist.
A percussionist?
Yes, sir.
See, a lot of people would think, oh, she plays flute, but you don't mess with the flute. A percussionist. We're talking about drums, congas, bongos. Give me more on the list.
Well, in the workshop, I've mostly been playing vibraphone, but at school, I'm an all-around classical percussionist, so I play everything.
Wow, very, very talented. What did Jazz Ed give to you?
Well, first and foremost, Jazz Ed, it kind of helped me have a foundation in music because they teach us music theory. So every day we have a music theory class. So that really helped me understand that what I was playing wasn't just something that I'm playing. There's more to it. There's a theory behind it. There's a way to play it. So it helped me become a better musician. And then it also helped me with public speaking because when I was a little kid, I was shy. I would have never done TV interviews.